One of us has to go. Make sure he's put to rest properly.
He already moved on from us years ago.
You can't punish him anymore.
Are you Ricky's mom? From Texas?
Ricky owned the bar.
It's yours now.
Oh, my Lord, I've inherited a gay bar.
You forgot to tell me?
It's been overwhelming.
I'd suggest you mingle, but I don't think you have much in common with this crowd.
All right, up next, Joan of Arkansas! Get it?
Not really much of a crowd.
What do you know about running a drag bar?
I'm a Southern Baptist choir mistress. Different songs, same diva. Some of the wigs are the same, too. I want y'all to sing.
Really sing?
He's a baby's father.
Oh, God, no.
The guy left me for some girl he met in line for the new iPhone.
Ma'am, it's not polite to stare.
It's all right.
It's my mother.
I would give anything to see my son again. Just once.
Nobody intervened for my son, so I'm intervening for you.
The stars within your eyes, and when I'm dancing,
well, the most wonderful evening I've had.
And I need you more than ever. And if you only hold me tight, we'll be home.
My specialty? Banana climax.
Delicious.
My secret ingredient is resentment and a shit ton of baby food.
I think you were his inspiration. On stage, he was a real bitch.
I'm not looking at our son through your frightened eyes. Our boy was a star.
Making her Pandora's Box debut is my partner. I call her mom.